in how these vowels are formed. Notice the rounding of the lips and the position of the tongue.
U. U. O. O.
Look once more at the interplay of the rounding of the lips and the positioning of the tongue. The U and O sounds are formed at the back of the mouth, and with the U and Ö sounds, the tongue comes forward and up.
U. Ö. O.